Please don't tell me that's him. Is this what you got me down here for? Is this some kind of a joke to you?
I thought that you would be happy. This is the shitbag that almost cost you your job.
Happy. Taffy. Putain! Do you have any idea what you're dealing with here? There will be so much pressure to clear this up ASA fucking P. Washington will be crawling up your ass. And what do you think happens when you can't solve it? They'll be looking for someone to take the blame, and you are so eminently expendable.
So we're screwed, is what you're saying.
What do you mean, we? There is no we. Je ne devrais même pas être ici. Tu comprends? You better clear this up quick.
The way I long to be with you.
You cannot bind yourself to me if you're already bound to another.
So how do I end my sham of a marriage and make you mine?
A dead queen leaves an empty crown, an empty bed. The gods would surely grant a grieving king his choice of mate.
Yes, I see. The queen must die so we may be free.
And like a phoenix reborn, I am ready, but... But if you want me, I must be queen. It's a bloody route that leads to true love.
Wait, didn't I fire you as well?
You tried to, but I had a better idea.
Don't tell me you're suing me as well.
Oh no, 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 Mr. Fuglesang. Not so much suing as blackmailing. After 5 years of taking your bullshit, I am not leaving here empty-handed. So, let's see. I guesstimate these are worth about 2.5 million.
Oh.
Is that Irene from accounting? Ooh, naughty, naughty. Whatever will your pregnant wife think?